Hi, my name's Sophia. As you know, the future is not looking great at the moment, with lockdowns and job losses. Job security, unfortunately, even with certifications, is a thing of the past. Why? Because it's becoming more so a dog-eat-dog world, meaning people are going for interviews and offering far more because they know there is no other job to get. Lockdown stops you from working, also stops you from getting other employment. So someone will go for a job and they will offer less money than someone that's in that organisation. They will offer more hours than that person in that organisation. So job security is definitely a thing of the past. You have been controlled to look externally for answers and to only think about situations from schooling, college, and universities. But you were perfectly created with intuition, not to just go externally to tuitions. Insight, inner vision, inner knowing. Hidden forces have programmed you to firstly think, secondly to think only about one career. Here's the issue with that. So you may have these qualifications and then go for only one career that limits you, and the people and the environment may not be for you. Also, many people lie. The interviewer may lie, or the boss may lie, as is desperate to fulfill a vacancy, so may say this is the job of your dreams and offer you things on the table that simply won't be, or you may lie because you need employment. People may ask you, what do you think about the interview? No. The correct question, how did you feel about the interview? The universe is all energy. Energy is emotions. Emotions. Energy in motion. Energy is transformed, moved, motion, emotion, incorporated with the law of attraction. So if you feel good, then more good feelings, emotion, energy, attracts within you. Attracting more good situations, circumstances, events, and people. Humans have an average 6,000 thoughts per day. You constantly change your mind. So when you think you went for that job or situation, circumstance or event, you actually ended up feeling it was better for you. This community has a school which is designed around the planet which you live and breathe, energy. The courses that are available help you attract whatever you want. As stated, people change their minds on average 6,000 times per day. So what you thought you wanted, like that job or situation, changes. Allow us to help you, and most importantly, your children, to attract whatever they feel like they want, not think what they want. As stated, thoughts change daily. But you have been programmed to think about what job, person, situation you want. But with feelings, you know what you want. And as feelings is how you attract things into your reality, This is how you and your children become happy and abundant, according to the laws of the planet you live, without the limitations, restrictions, controls, and structures of college or universities. Stop thinking you don't know how to manifest your desires. We are all one. Energy cannot be separated. The all-encompassing universe brings to you what you desire. You singularly, using your thought, which changes constantly, is why most lack. Change that. We'll be right back.